First, you come into our isle and occupy more and more shelf space. You even have settlements now on the west shelf that you claim as your own.
Oh, look, it's not our fault we needed a homeland. The sauerkraut kicked us out of every decent aisle in the store. They tried to send us to the barbecue section, for God's sake. We were displaced.
Don't you talk to me about displacement. My good friend Tabuli was ousted from his shelf just to make room for that braided idiot, Challah.
Wow, I can't... Frank, Brenda, come on. Are you guys going to weigh in here? I mean, whose side are you on? You know, this isn't just about me. I mean, first they come for the bagels, but...
I don't know. Isn't there room for both of you in your aisle? It seems like a pretty big aisle.
Yeah.
What a dumb fucking sauce. Not like we can coexist.
Oh, good material. Take that.